Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. And for today, we will be getting into some stars set. Finally, I feel like a few of you commented in my past videos these past few weeks or months, told me to react to stars set. I apologize. But one of you recently requested a song, your name will be displayed on the screen, and I appreciate it. Thank you. All right, y'all, enough talking. Let's get it. All right.
There's a silence. There's a machine arise, yeah. I feel it pulling me in. I feel the past inside, yeah. I hear it calling me.
Okay.
You can come alive, yeah. I hear it beckoning until I am inside.
I'm loving the electronic effects. I'm loving it. I'm not big fan of it, but this, I absolutely enjoyed it very much. Very much. Now, here's my thing though. I'll say a few things for this. A few things. I have heard of Starset before. I think I've tried to listen to their few albums, but it was years ago. It was like a year or two ago. So I completely forgot what they sound like, what songs I even listened to. So it's very nice finally reacting. First of all, reacting to it, listening to it, and most importantly, enjoying it. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed that very much. Thank you so much for the request. I'm serious. Thank you. I don't know about y'all, but I feel like Starset reminds me a lot like Breaking Benjamin, like, but if they added a whole, like, a lot of electronic effects, you know? That's just me. That's just me. I don't know, I was getting a little bit of Breaking Benjamin vibes, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Wow, this was beautiful. And again, I'm not too big of a fan when it comes to, like, electronic bands, or what do you call it? Electrocore? Even though, obviously, this isn't electrocore. I don't know what this is, but nonetheless, this was beautiful. Absolutely well made, well constructed. I'm dead serious about that. Well, very well constructed. But see, I've heard a few songs before when they add like a whole bunch of electronic effects. It doesn't really sound that good. I don't think I reacted to these songs that I just said. But for this right here, just absolutely well done. Well made. Loving the vocalist, first of all. Loving the vocalist. I think I remember what these guys look like. What, they wear these, like, what, astronaut suits when they perform, I believe. I saw them in a commercial on YouTube a few years ago when they were, I don't know, releasing an album or something, I forgot. But that's how I heard of them. I never got into them at the time until, like, a year later. But then I forgot all about them. Now here I am again. But this is amazing. Very beautiful. I need to get into some more. I will be adding this to my library for sure. For sure. It didn't remind me of Icy Stars or any of those bands, because again, those are like electrocore band. This, however, was just more, it had more of that hard rock, not really, yeah, kind of hard rock with those electronic effects. I don't know. It was just beautiful. It's just beautiful, y'all. I'll leave it at that. Much love. Stay safe. All right. Peace.